I want to welcome everybody here to Horde Athletic Complex. Today's matchup for the Lady Fighting Tigers and the Lady Stallions of ABAC. Final home game for Andrew College. Go through the starting lineup. We have the starting lineup posted on the broadcast. Leading off, number 4 Chandler Elliott, number 10 De'Ara Taylor, number 20 Celine Ellie. Number 6, Alex White. Number 19, Tori Rodriguez. And number 5, Bailey Rutherford. Those are our sophomores. They'll be playing their final game here at the Horde Athletic Complex. Rest of the starters, keeper Sophia Lamar. Number 14, Jordan Williams. Number 18, Nashali Rodriguez. Number 17, Malia Dazelle. And number 29, Nadia Dunlap. Again, it is the final game of the regular season, and the final time these sophomores will put on the white and navy and gold. And we'll have several freshmen coming back, so that's all good. Again, I'm Mark Brown. I'm here with Lacey Hunt and Kately Prince. Clock is counting down, and we're about to get started here with action. Again, head coach for the Tigers, Katie Brasher.
You can go ahead and reset it for 45 if you haven't already.
Here goes the horn. Surprised Gavin ain't out here. I'm sure he will be. Tigers beat the A-backs the last time they played them, 2-1 over in Tifton. Played everybody 3 times within the region. Again, this will round out the rotation. Go ahead and take that starting lineup off. Okay, good. One game. We've been struggling. This is a brand new platform for us, and so we've been. One time we left the starting lineup on for the full first half, and then the other time we had an internet problem, but we didn't go live until the second half. So we're working out the kinks. Kind of got dumped on us here right at the very, very end. So, and Anesu is here. At least we got a reasonably cool day. It's supposed to be really nice tomorrow. I mean, it's only October the 15th. Of course, Hurricane Michael came through last week and basically wiped out a whole week. We were going to be on fall break both Thursday and Friday, but we abandoned ship here on Tuesday for most teams and most people, and then Wednesday, even though they were scheduled to be here this weekend, they all got out of here Wednesday morning, and Tuesday is probably the last time anything's happened on campus. A lot of trees down here in Cuthbert, people without power, but everybody's pitched in, and the power companies have come from as far away as Arizona, West, Cleveland. I talked to a fellow Cleveland, Ohio, Arkansas, Western Kentucky, and that's just the ones I talked to. They have swarmed into this area, and we have one from Cleveland, Ohio, so showed up. So as Malia and Chandler go through their last little pregame ritual. Comes Esteban on his horse coming around. I'm guessing he's going to be a ball fella. See a couple more coming out. It looks like Brian with an umbrella. It's pretty where me and Lester were sitting up here against the shelter. The shade's right out. The breeze is blowing. And here we go. Chandler with a wave. Maybe her parents are watching back in Marathon. Y'all were able to be saved, fortunately, from this last one. Y'all went through one last year, a couple of them, and had a lot of damage down there. So, and Bailey Rutherford with a steal. And there's Esteban. Hey, back into the middle. Alex with a takeaway, boots it into the middle. Chandler picks it up. Malia with her. Said she goes back to Alex, and Alex back to Celine. Celine out wide to Lanadia. Tigers have really, oh, look at there. Torrey is in. Torrey just unable to get there. The Lady Tigers have really progressed as the year has gone on. Anadi steps in, breaks that up. Foul call. A little foot-to-foot contact there. Be a free kick for ABAC. The green is showing up, right, Lacey? Buy him or whatever? Okay.
And we are live and we don't have the starting lineup on the
Basketball season will start next week, preseason. We got softball on Sunday, and then baseball on Monday, and then an exhibition men's basketball here at home next week. Nishali in a battle down there. Poked away by ABAC. Nishali turns. Out the back. And it'll be a goal kick for Andrew. Well, I was wrong. What did go out the back? So it will be a corner for ABAC. Looks like number 24, Kalia Williams, will boot it in. And here it comes. And that was wide right off the bat and never had a chance. It's a goal post on the outside edge and kicked all the way down the field. You got drill this week, right? Oh, you haven't heard yet?
No, sir.
I'm going to let you know, like, Friday morning. This is our trainer. He's an Air Force Reserve, and he's supposed to go to duty the first weekend of every month, but the first weekend of the month was Columbus Day, and then last weekend he was supposed to go. All that storm coming through, the base became a refuge center. Is that the right word you would want to say? Evacuees center, and so it's been postponed again. Chandler up the left side. Got Torrey with her. Flicked in. Fire up. Keeper's going to come out. Keeper looks like Taylor Haddock. She boots it over this way, and that's going to go out of bounds. And a throw in for Lanadia. Headed back the wrong way by ABAC, but able to control it. Torrey with pressure. Into the middle, and Nadia picks it up. Jordan steps up. Kind of hit Chandler, but intercepted. Taylor poked ahead, but cleared by Celine. That's going to go out, and ABAC with a throw in. Fanned on the shot. Leah changes directions. Pass broken up. Taylor able to scramble back and get it. Kicks it off of an ABAC player, so it'll be throw in. Come down to the 40-minute mark. And sophomore last game is today. Number 18, Casey Kite, looking to check in for ABAC. Through the middle, nice takeaway there by Taylor. Kicked into space. Malia picks it up. Got Chandler with her. Chandler's still onside. Torrey also there. Taken down. No foul call. I guess it's a throw in, but Malia took a tumble over there. Looking out for the ref to call a foul. Comes Alex in a streak. Throw in goes to Alex. It's close to a handball there. APAC comes out of there with it. Gets by Celine, but Nadia there to pick it up. APAC picks up this errant pass. So Kaito come in. And Dory's out. Taylor able to clear it, but ABAC picks it up and comes right back in. Michalli with pressure. Kicked into the middle, poked away by Celine. Celine able to find Torrey. Bailey picks up the deflection. Alex coming forward. Chandler in, goalkeeper out. Oh. Open out with the back, it'll be a corner or went out in front of the flag. Looks like it'll be a throw in. Tigers with a couple of nice runs here, and Chandler had a shot, but Haddock able to come out and deflect it out. The wind goes out, and it may go out of corner. Yep, and it does. And it ends up down in the... like the left footer Malia. She can bend an in-swinger in there. All the way across. Header just missed. Alex in front. Poked away by ABAC, but Tigers with a good shot. Nishali out wide to Torrey. Throw in or a corner? Throw in. Go short to Bailey. Bailey back to Nishali, unable to handle it. Taylor with a nice cutoff there. Back to Nishali. Nishali to Malia. Bailey swings it all the way across. Dangerous spot right there for ABAC. They get it out. Nice poke away from Alex. Malia with it still. A little too far ahead of for Torrey. Chandler gets the bounce. Chandler changes direction, looking for Malia. Nadia coming across. Sophia with a nice strong kick out of there. Picks up Bailey on the left side. Bailey had it stopped. Is that in play? Seven with a shot high and wide. Be Hannah Glass. Assuming Selene's taking this kick, I can't see her because of the bench. Had her right back in, kind of dangerous there, but Taylor able to pick it up out wide to Bailey. Taking off a Torres foot. Loaded into Nadia. She goes wide. Close there, all the way into Sophia. Big boom from Sophia. Settled nicely by Tori, but taken away. Bailey stops that. Back to Malia. Out wide to Bailey. Back to Malia. Weaving her way through the crowd. Got three people standing next to each other. Got to spread out a little bit. Loaded up front. Selene will play it back to Sophia. Ashali kind of boots her right back in front. Fortunate there for the Tigers. Hannah Goodenough looking to check in. Selene with a goal kick. Up the left side finds Bailey. Charlie has it taken away. Not able to corral that. Trouble here. We got to get it out. Shot. Nice save from Sophia. Number four there, Kaylee Luthan. Again, I apologize if I say that wrong. Out. Be a throw in for Andrew. Comes a sub now. Good note. Like number eight, Harrington will come off. Poked out by Andrew. Another throw in. Bray back. Over everybody. Jordan picks it up. Malia with it on her feet now. We're able to clear. Still got it with our feet. A lot of room. Unlucky there. Booted in. Knocked back out by Selene. Oh, man, trouble. And number seven, Hannah Glass with the goal.
9:43.
Matty Hendricks in. Bailey will come get abreast. Poked away by Matty, but they're back able to retain possession. Taylor will wait on it. Oh, and it went off of us. I think Taylor thought it was off of them. Let it go out, and it's deflected off of one of ours. Into the middle, Nadia broken up by Celine. Matty trying to save it.
Work out with you and fix this posture.
Yeah.
It's not good.
Aaliyah with it.
Who's Deathly Hallows is that?
Huh?
Deathly Hallows.
What are you looking? Over
to Lunadia in front, just wide. Poked out by Alex. Well, Nadia will throw one in. Go back to Celine, I think that is. Too far ahead of Nadia, and so that'll be a throw in for A-back. Back comes out of there with it. They play it back. Matty able to poke it away. Collision over there. Not sure what's going A-back's way. Jordan tried to boot it out and then did. Spicy. Cut me off a second. This must obviously be a corner, but nobody seems to be going towards the corner. There we go. Looks like Kalia Williams will take the corner. That was wide from the get-go again. Hits the side. And Celine will take the corner. Take the goal kick. Up the left side, Matty able to keep it in. Taken away by A-back. Left footer, that's wide from Nadia. Kushambi. I hope I said that right. Our leader is Sisman, head coach for ABAC. Kushambi comes out of there with it. Poked away by Celine, and that'll go out. And be another throw-in for ABAC. Headed to the middle. Chandler put it on her foot. Now got Tori with her. Maddie looking for Malia, but too far ahead. And ABAC comes the other way. Flipped ahead. Nadia in front. Gets around one. Oh, and a great save by Sophia. Wow, that was almost point blank right there. It was ABAC. I go too far. Alex with a steal. That's Chandler. I got Tori with her. Back quickly up the right side. Got a big run going. Cross. Nobody there. Tobias and Harrington looking to check in. Tigers fortunate not to give up another goal here in the last 5 minutes or so. Malia. Taken away, but Taylor picks it up. She boots it out ahead, knocked down. Maddie stepped in. Loaded ahead, Nadia. She'll clear. Here comes Tobias and Harrington. It's like Goodenow and who else is the other one coming off? Booted right back out. Casey Kite out. Nadia still with it poked away there by Jordan. All right, stop the clock, Lacey. Right, good sequence there by Tigers here in the last couple 3 minutes. Toy with a nice shot and good effort there with some pressure out the backside. And be a corner for Chandler with the. Pop straight in the air, but still in front.
Now he's on the ball.
In ball.
The other guy tried to kick him, and then what happened?
Kicked him right in the head. He had the ball like this, and he was going to kick it. Now he was down on the ground with the ball.
Nice breakup. Breakup there by Jordan.
And I had a station wagon, and we put him in the back and rushed him to a nearby emergency room. And they did all the x-rays and everything. And it just really rung the bell. Start to run, and whatever conference that was banned this guy from playing.
Yeah,
Jordan with a big clear.
Beat our Boozy!
Offside. Spicy. Turn us off. Nice effort there by Matty Hendricks. What a shot. Nice save there by Haddock. Going to take a big bounce. Taylor able to control it. Chandler.
You got Torrey.
Torrey in the middle. Turns a corner. Into the middle. Torrey. Oh, man.
Good try. Good effort.
That was outstanding right there. A nice cross by Chandler, and Torrey just missed on the redirect.
Good job, Maddie.
So Maddie out, Alex in, and it'll be of a goal kick. Oh, who came in? They have to. The Shally settles it. Nadia comes back to get it poked away by Taylor.
Good job, Alex.
Alex picks it up. Chandler. Sorry about that, folks.
Hey, go Bailey, go Bailey.
Malia with pressure. Oh, I thought you were going to come out of there with it.
like that they really didn't affect the play, don't they kind of, and what he delivered, don't they kind of ignore the handball?
Yeah.
I mean, sometimes it
sometimes
hits you, you're not hitting it.
Yeah. Usually if it does,
Lane picks it up. Not able to save that. Back in the shallow. The shallow just floats it into the middle. Picked up by A-back. Slam with a steal.
Hey, go open up, Malia. Go, Malia. Here we go. I see you.
Yeah, heads it back. Settle nicely. Too far for Nadia. To be able to pick up. Line drive. No, they're from Tipton. Every Tipton. Yeah. Abraham Baldwin.
Oh, Abraham, not Alabama.
Oh, yeah. No, it's not Alabama.
Abraham, that's a good Irish name.
Nadia. Up to Alex. Too far ahead for 5 minutes to go. Not able to clear, get around Jordan. Shots off of Celine. No foul called. There we go. Alex, out ahead, Tori. Hey, back. Resort to kick it out. Malia. Oh. Malia with it on her foot, out wide to Bailey, being able to keep it in. Towards the keeper, headed back out. Nadia into the middle. Knocked down by Celine. Alex. Ooh, Chandler. Oh, almost a good through ball there. Knocked down, though. Throw in for Tigers. Lenati will take it. Chandler. Chandler gets around. Left footer sends it in the middle. Torrey sends it further along. Haddock, though, out with it. Harrington, Tobias, and Luthan looking to check in. Chandler with it still. Alex. Headed out. Renadia. Finds Alex. Alex tries to turn and does. Chandler with it on her foot. Chandler. Oh, just wide. Got on the side of the net there. for the bias, Luthan, and Harrington check in. Line drive right through the middle. Not a turn. Looking for some help. Handler with a takeaway. Oh, out the back, so it'll be a corner. Minute 15 to go here. Chandler with the in cutter. Headed out by A-back. Taylor able to knock it down. Chandler picks it up. Chandler with a shot. Poked over the top. Excellent shot. 35 seconds. Gonna have to hurry if they're gonna get a. They'll get it off. Oh, and it goes all the way through untouched. So, that'll be the end of the first half, and we'll be back in about 10 minutes.
All right, second half underway. Tigers going right to left on your screen. They back up 1-0. Goal about halfway through the first period. By, I'm going to say it was Harrington, I believe. Tigers had really had a lot of momentum right there at the end of the first half. A couple, three or four corner kicks. I thought I heard Coach Brasher saying that's more corners we've had in one game than we had in all the other games combined. So we are certainly, maybe not all of them combined, but certainly the most in any game. Another throw in for Andrew. Shally. Man, that went out of bounds. Aback will throw it in. Nice through ball to Nadia. Threads a one into the middle, but Sophia out quickly and able to snuff that out. Line drive off the right side of her foot, and that'll go out of bounds. Sophia, I mean. And Aback will pick it up and throw it in. And them 60, 70 mile an hour winds we had on Wednesday. The lights and the wall, all able to survive it. Me and Gavin were just talking about that at halftime. Celine with a nice steal. Aback able to get it into the middle, but not in. Went out the back, so it'll be a goal kick. It's getting nice and cool around here tomorrow, 80 degrees, 79. Humidity not too bad today, but just enough to. Goal kick goes right to Aback. Salame with a nice steal. Taylor. Finds Malia. Got Bailey running with her. Poked away. Oh man, that was a tumble right there. Foul called on Malia. Free kick. Jordan able to clear it. Bailey trying to save it. Off of Aback. And we're able to settle it. Poked out by Luthan. Well, Nadia, another throw in. Bailey able to break that up. Taylor turns, poked away. Chandler, though, come up with it, maybe. Taylor in a good battle. Poked away. Chandler shoots it to the middle, a little too far for everybody, and Haddock will come out. But Alex there to take away the clear. Lay out wide. Chandler. Cross. Taylor able to keep it in. Malia right out front. Aback able to come back quickly, but Jordan breaks that up, sends it down. That'll go out, but it'll be a throw in. Esteban right on it. Five minutes into the second half. boots it straight up. Torrey tried to clear it, but it went out the back, and so that'll be a corner for A-back. Corner kicker. Usually they have a lefty on one side and a righty on the other due to in-swinger, but looks like Kishambi will take both sides. Poked away by, I don't know who, headed back in by A-back, but just wide. Pops straight up in the air. Like number 13, I believe. Dory's tried to head it, but. Idea. Breaks it up. A-back picks it up. Had to go wide to go back in the middle, and cross went behind. And I want to thank Lacey Hunt and Kaylee Prince, my two helpers on this broadcast. Slink.
Why is that happening?
Into the corner. Jordan trying to clear it. Torrey able to at least clear it out of bounds, make it a throw in. Set up another corner. Headed back out by Torrey, and it's a throw-in for A-back. Kishambi right out front. Fortunate diversion there by Taylor. Jordan just booms it out in the middle. Kicks away, but not... handle not much to do with it. And that goes out of bounds, and it'll be a throw in for Andrew. Lottie looking for Taylor. Malia Chandler. Chandler floats it out ahead. Here goes Taylor. Taylor comes out of there with it. Trying to turn. Shot towards the middle, but nobody there. Kishambi through the middle, right in on goal, and a beautiful save by Sophia. Kicks back out to A-back, but A-back unable to control it. Kishambi, I think, waited just a tad too long. Out wide. Stood up. Out front, shot just wide. And that'll be a goal kick for Andrew. Alex from the other side. Maddie Hendricks will come in. Bailey Rutherford will check out and get a rest.
Why did they change? They used to be,
this used to be home. And that used to be dinner.
I don't know. Good luck, baby. Nice thread up there to Taylor. Taylor. Wow. That back's going to be offside. I'm not careful. I'm not able to nice takeaway. That'll be a throw-in for Abeck. Esteban and Alex doing a good job with keeping balls in play and not having to chase all over the place. Over Maddie's head, Kashambi broken up by Malia. She just floats it out. Taylor. Not able to keep it in, but stop the clock, Lacey. Yeah. Jordan able to clear, but not far. Shot will go all the way to Sophia. She'll easily pull that in. Goal kick goes out. Hey, back with the throw in. Or with a nice play. Packers with pressure. Lane steps up. Nadia able to pick up the intercept pass. Malia, little back footer to Bailey. Offside? Oh, it must have been out of bounds. Okay. It wasn't offside. AR, the line judge over here, he called a out, so it wasn't an offside. Chandler with a takeaway. Chandler down the middle. Got Tori with her. Left footer. Close. Nice save there by Haddock. Big bounce. Jordan able to settle it. Bailey. Tori from behind. Let's see, Alex is in and Maddie will come out for Andrew. Havak sent in two. Luthan. Kite out. Leah finds Alex crossing. Nope, headed backwards. Threaded through. Jordan able to settle it. Bo Bayback comes out of there with it. They go out wide. Shally. Ball took a slam with a nice poke away. And that's going to go too far and out the back, and it'll be a goal kick for Andrew. 17:28 to go here. Bailey.
Good shot, Esteban.
Took a quick look there at Esteban and his throw-in. Salim with a goal kick. Close to a foul, and it's called. Just outside of the 18 box, but well, it's a little farther out than I thought. Got Bailey and Lenadia on the wall. Sophia's yelling at him to go right. Kashambe just high. Chandler up to Alex, over to Malia. Through ball to Alex. Shot goes in goal, saved by Haddock. Bailey was worried about taking one off the face in the wall and then ended up taking one off the face down here. Shally finds Bailey.
Malia chased down by Kashambia. Tigers jumping. Got a left footer to get a through ball. Nadia into the middle. Too hard. A throw in here from Lanadia. Foul called on the throw in, so turn over to Abak. Now down in our third. Knocked down by Jordan. Poked out by Malia, and they'll do it again. I don't want to say they play a couple of 5 minute sudden deaths here.
Goal shots.
Well, I think they do 5 minute overtime with regular play or something like that, and then they'll go in the shots.
No, I don't do that.
They just go straight in the shots?
No, no, no. They just play two fives.
Oh, two fives.
They don't do PKs, oh, yeah. Now, in the tournament, they will. They obviously got to determine a winner, so that's the way they've done it now, unless they've changed it. Play 2 5-minute overtimes, and they have to play them both. Shot from Nadia. Nice save there by Sophia. Both have, I believe, both over. It's not gold and gold. Both halves have to be played. Both 5 minutes have to be played. And I think if no score then, it just ends in a tie. Overrun there. Shot into the middle. Poked away by Jordan, and now it's got plenty of room. And Chandler and Malia and Tori with her. Oh, and a nice intercept there. Jordan able to knock that down. Oh. Coach Brasher doing some coaching right there. left foot. Oh, man, that went all the way through. I don't know how that. Oh, okay. Nadia. Fed back into the middle. Tori. Foul called on somebody. Malia with a left footer. Chandler settles it. Out to Alex. She can get there and does. Keeps it in play. A little too far, but Tori picks it up. Chandler comes out of there with it. Oh, nice takeaway there by Abak. Tori right out front. Shot. Stop the clock. I believe he's going to have a little talk with Coach Brasher. Katie just 1 year removed from playing, and you can tell she's 11-18. Are we really? Oh, wow. I think if Katie could throw on a white and she could throw on a jersey and a pair of shorts, she'd be right out there. It looks like they just had a little warning.
Gentlemen, how are you?
Hello.
I seen you trying to make me like lose a weak trait.
No,
come
Sean,
on,
not
man.
Always fair.
Oh, we're going to be a drop. No foul. Nadia, still banging.
I got a feeling this game is going to get really physical. Torrey turns. Torrey with space. Tries to feed it out wide, but knocked down by Kushambi. Into the middle. Taylor able to. Just a little too far. A couple of subs for Aback. Right at 10:40 to go here. Go out long. Kushambi right out front. Oh, and they just find the left corner. 10:06. I got 10:06. What? It's 10:06. All right, Tigers been jumping. They got 10 minutes here to go. 2-1 A-back now, other team. Maddie looking to get in. Mm-hmm. Torrey able to keep it in. They did. Alex with the throw in. And they just boot that one to the sub. So Bailey out, Maddie in. Shally with a throw in. I'll call.
Pick up, team. Pick up. Pick up. Nadia, pick up, Nadia. Hey, hey. Nadia, pick up.
Leah with a boot. It's towards the goal. Chandler right in front. Oh! Just over the crossbar. Into the middle, Nadia breaks it up. Jordan steps in. Nadia through the middle. Nadia able to, oh, goes all the way through, but. Nadia able to get over to Maddie. Maddie into the middle. Feathers it out ahead, but. Yeah, with a line drive. Took somebody's head off. Chandler with a change of direction.
Lila, not so easy. Play.
That's it. That's it. Keep
Chandler quickly in. The Nadia, Malia, Chandler into the middle. Looking for Maddie, just a little too far. And that's probably going to go out of bounds and a big hop. We're going to get it to Taylor, but knocked down. Malia, though, takes it away. Up to Maddie. Taylor.
Get the ball, Andrew.
Torrey. Come Sophia, able to clear. That was offside anyway.
Yeah, first down, first down.
It's Chandler.
Quickly.
Aaliyah. Oh, we got two balls going here. And you missed it. Not able to throw it. That same thing again. Another throw in air foul and goes to A back. Taylor able to poke it out, but I think it's going to be a corner, and it is. Right at five to go here. Tigers got to pick it up. Taylor able to pop it in the air. Just to the side. Here comes Bailey. Maddie off. 4.5 to go. You got 4.5 on the clock, right? 4:30, something like that. Okay. Well, taken away. A back into the middle. Shot. Alex up the right side. Taylor on her horse. Taylor still battling. No foul called. Nadia.
Kick it.
Into the middle, Malia. It's back to Bailey. Bailey fans on the shot. Out of bounds. Throw in for Andrew. Up the line, but A-back controls. Malia, A-back sends it back in, and then that one. .315 to go. Comes a sub. Stop the clock. 2-5-8. Harrington in. Glass. Start it. Chandler, big over her head, bounced over her head, but Taylor there to pick it up. Chandler battling. Taylor come out of there with it. Out wide into Nishali. Alex back to Nishali. Nishali boots it in. Taylor on the run. They feathered up the left side. Dangerous pass there, but. And they're just going to kick it towards the goal. Sophia will pick it up. Off the right side of her foot. Charlie giving battle. goes out wide towards the goal. Jordan able to clear it. Minute and a half to go here. Oh, that's in just a second. Oh, it's a corner. 1 minute to go here. Header put in by number 8. Aback. So Harrington, I think with their 46 seconds. Well, that'll do it. Again, we'll be back on the air Sunday. Softball takes on travel team. Monday, baseball takes on Wallace at Dothan. And then Tuesday, the men's basketball team will start their season with an exhibition game against And that'll do it. So we'll see you guys Sunday from the softball field. See you next time.